Billy, we have something sweet waiting for you. While we go ahead and make this beautiful creation from Beyond Sweets, we have three and it's free from the Bedroom Store. Can you tell me what three things you saw on the show today?
The Kids Camp Challenge.
Mm-hmm.
The Coneheads Ice Cream Truck.
Okay.
And the Beyond Sweets Sundays.
Yeah, I know. Those were insane, right? Let's go ahead and bring in one more time Miss Emma Dupree so we can go ahead and see her beautiful hair now. Doesn't she look amazing, guys?
She looks gorgeous.
She just donated several inches of hair to kids who are recovering from cancer, and Pantene is going to get that hair in order to create the wigs. How do you feel, Mom?
I feel great.
Yeah.
It's less work now. It was a struggle.
Yes.
Doing it here every other day, washing it. And it was a struggle for Emma because she hates to get her hair washed.
Yes, yes. And we also have a stylist here whose family member is a cancer warrior. So this was actually very healing for her as well. Do you like your hair? You see, she loves her hair.
Are you
she
excited?
Loves it. Yes,
are
yes.
You excited?
So just real quick, we only have a couple seconds left while we go ahead and watch this last Beyond Sweets creation get created. Everybody, Beyond Sweets is at 5901 Del Mar in the East Loop. We will have links on the Fox 2 app. Everybody.
It's your birthday. Come on in. We have
we'll
the birthday
be right
shake.
Back before Fox 2 News at 11 a.m. But until then, we have Ms. Rachel Ray coming up next. And we'll see you guys Monday on the 9 a.m. show. But first, I got to ask you, how much does this cost?
This is $7. If it's your
That's
birthday,
all?
Yep. If it's your birthday, come on in. And we will sing happy birthday. I don't know how good we are, but we'll give you the torch to go with your birthday shake and help you celebrate your birthday.
Oh my gosh, that is so cool. Emma, we promised you since you gave your hair, we promised you ice cream. Do you like that? She's like, yeah, he's related. We just have to wait for the sparkler to burn out. And see, and now it's gone, and now it's down. One other thing, you guys cater, right?
We do.
You do? Okay, but everybody make sure you give them enough notice, okay? Again, we have Rachel Ray coming up, followed by Fox 2 News at 11 a.m. We'll see you guys on Monday. Have a great and safe Memorial Day holiday. We'll see you guys on Monday.
Goodbye, Ann.